Tonight, a 26-year-old is dead after being struck by a train in Muldrow yesterday. The Muldrow Police Department says it happened around 10 last night at the Baker Street Railroad crossing. They say Elijah Thacker of Muldrow died at the scene.